हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड आफ्टरनून टू ऑल ऑफ यू. वेलकम टू आवर ऑनलाइन क्लास. माई सेल्फ श्रद्धा मिस एंड माई सब्जेक्ट इज जनरल नॉलेज. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर न्यू लेसन, लेसन नंबर 23, वाइल्ड लाइफ. सो स्टूडेंट्स, प्लीज प्रिपेयर योर टेक्स्ट बुक और पेंसिल. वी आर स्टार्टिंग अवर लेक्चर विथ अ क्वॉट. टुडेज क्वॉट इज A goal without a plan is just a wish. Today's quote is, a goal without a plan is just a wish. Now, we are starting our lesson. Lesson number 23, Wildlife. India is historically known as the land of forests and rivers. India is home to rich and diverse natural heritage. The varied landscape of our country houses an equally varied array of wildlife. From the fearless Bengal tiger to the reticent red panda, the mighty Asian elephant to the delicate Indian gazelle. India's fauna span across size, panthers, habits and habitats. So, let's start jungle safari. Are you ready, students? Question A. Where are the following national parks or sanctuaries located? First is Bandipur National Park. Where is Bandipur National Park? Bandipur National Park is in Karnataka. Our first answer is Karnataka. Write the spelling, students. K-A-R-N-A-T-A-K-A. Karnataka. Bandipur National Park is in Karnataka. K-A-R-N-A-T-A-K-A. Karnataka. Okay. Now, let's see which animals are found in Bandipur National Park. There are Indian elephants, gaur, this is celebrated tiger, its name is Prince Bandipur celebrity tiger, it is 8 years old. Sloth bears, this is sloth bears, crocodiles, Indian rock python, chausinga. See here, four horns, 1, 2, 3 and four horns are there. It's called chausinga. Chausinga is one type of deer. Muntjac, this is also one type of deer. Chital is one type of deer also. Then Sambar also one type of deer. And jackals. Okay. So, now next question is Gir National Park. So, I hope you all know this answer. Where is Gir National Park? Anyone know the answer? Yes. It is in Gujarat. Gir National Park is located in Gujarat. Sasan Gir, right? Write the spelling, students. Gujarat, Gujarat. Gujarat, Gujarat. Gir National Park is located in Gujarat. Okay. Now, let's see which animals are found in Gir National Park. Gir National Park is famous for its lion, Asiatic lion. Right? Then, chital, nilgai. This is called nilgai. Sambar, chinkara. Chinkara is also one type of deer. Wild boar. Blackbird. Blackbird. Okay. Next one is Hazirabad National Park. Where is Hazirabad National Park? Hazirabad National Park is located in Jharkhand. Okay. Write the spelling, students. Jharkhand. Jharkhand. Hazaribagh National Park is located in Jharkhand. Jharkhand, Jharkhand. Let's see which animals are found in Hazirabagh National Park. In Hazirabagh National Park, tiger, the Royal Bengal tiger are found in Hazirabagh National Park. Spotted deer, nilgai, wild boar. Wild boar is also one type of pig. It is wild pig. Then bison. Bison is one type of wild buffalo. Then chital, then kakkar is one type of it is called also barking deer, and sambar. Okay. Now, next question is Kanha National Park. Where is Kanha National Park is situated? Kanha National Park is situated in Madhya Pradesh. Our answer is Madhya Pradesh. So students, write the answer. MADHYA Madhya, PRADESH Madhya Pradesh. Kanha National Park is located in Madhya Pradesh. MADHYA PRADESH Madhya Pradesh. Let's see which animals are found in Kanha National Park. In Kanha National Park, the Royal Bengal Tiger, then leopard, panther, chital, sambar, barasingha, then black bird, then kakkar or barking deer, Blackbuck National Park is also situated in our Gujarat, near Bhavnagar, Veerawadar. At Veerawadar is Blackbuck National Park. Then Chausinga, Gaur, Langur, Wild Pig, Chakals, and Sloth Bear, and many more animals are found in Kanha National Park. Our next question is Kaziranga National Park. Where is Kaziranga National Park located? Kaziranga National Park is located in Assam. Our answer is Assam. Write the students. ASSAM. Assam. Kaziranga National Park is located in Assam. ASSAM, Assam. Now, which animals are found in Kaziranga National Park? Anyone know the answer? In Kaziranga National Park, animals are found is one horn rhino, the Royal Bengal Tiger, Asian elephant, wild buffalo, and barasingha, and many other animals. Next one, number 6 is Dachigam National Park. Where is Dachigam National Park is located? Dachigam National Park is located in Jammu and Kashmir. Write the answer students. JAMMU Jammu and कश्मीर KASHMIR कश्मीर। दाचीगाम नेशनल पार्क इज सिचुएटेड इन जम्मू एंड कश्मीर। JAMMU जम्मू एंड कश्मीर KASHMIR कश्मीर। लेट्स सी विच एनिमल्स आर फाउंड इन दाचीगाम नेशनल पार्क। इन दाचीगाम नेशनल पार्क ब्राउन बेयर, वाइल्ड मंकी, स्नो लेपर्ड, कक्कर और बार्किंग डियर, स्मॉल इंडियन मंगूस, चकाल, कश्मीरी फ्लाइंग स्क्विरल, दिस स्क्विरल इज ऑल्सो कैन बी फ्लाई, हिमालयन मरमोट, हंगुल, एंड पांडा। दोज आर एनिमल्स इज फाउंडेड इन दाचीगाम नेशनल पार्क। नेक्स्ट वन इज जिम कॉर्बेट नेशनल पार्क। सो स्टूडेंट्स गैस द आंसर, वेर इज जिम कॉर्बेट नेशनल पार्क इज लोकेटेड। वेर इज जिम कॉर्बेट नेशनल पार्क? Anyone guess the answer? Jim Corbett National Park is located Uttarakhand. Write the answer students. UTTARAKHAND Uttarakhand. Jim Corbett National Park is located in Uttarakhand. UTTARAKHAND Uttarakhand. Let's see which animals are found in Jim Corbett National Park. In Jim Corbett National Park, jungle cat, fishing cat, leopard cat, cocker or barking deer, सांबर, हॉग डियर, चित्तल, स्लॉथ, ब्लैक बेयर, मंगूस, ऑटर्स, येलो थ्रोटेड मार्टर्स, हिमालयन गोरल, इंडियन पैंगोलिन, पेंगोलिन इज एंड ईटर एनिमल, इंडियन पेंगोलिन, लंगूर, रिसेस मकाक, नाउ नेक्स्ट वन इज नंबर 8, मुदुमलाय वाइल्ड लाइफ सेंचुरी. वेर इज मुदुमलाय वाइल्ड लाइफ सेंचुरी? इट इज इन तमिलनाडु. मुदुमलाय वाइल्ड लाइफ सेंचुरी इज लोकेटेड इन तमिलनाडु. राइट द स्पेलिंग स्टूडेंट्स, टी ए एम आई एल तमिल एन ए डी यू तमिलनाडु. Mudumalai Wildlife Sanctuary is located in Tamil Nadu. TAMILNADU, Tamil Nadu. Let's see which animals are found in Mudumalai Wildlife Sanctuary. There are tiger, elephants, deer, spotted deer, gaur, black panther, jackals, and many other animals. Next one is Sundarbans National Park. Where is situated Sundarbans National Park? Sundarbans National Park is located in West Bengal. Our answer is West Bengal. WEST, West, BENGAL, Bengal. Sundarbans National Park is located in West Bengal. WESTBENGAL, West Bengal. Let's see which animals are found in Sundarbans National Park. There are the Royal Bengal tiger, leopard, rhinoceros, wild buffaloes, wild pig, wild cat, बारहसिंगा, स्पॉटेड डियर, हॉक डियर, कक्कर और बार्किंग डियर एंड मंकीज एंड मैनी अदर एनिमल्स. नेक्स्ट वन इज नंबर 10, दुधवा नेशनल पार्क. दुधवा नेशनल पार्क, वेर इज सिचुएटेड दुधवा नेशनल पार्क? In Uttar Pradesh. Dudhwa National Park is located in Uttar Pradesh. UTTAR Uttar, PRADESH Uttar Pradesh. Dudhwa National Park is located in Uttar Pradesh. UTTAR Uttar, PRADESH Uttar Pradesh. Let's see which animals are found in Dudhwa National Park. There are rhinoceros, barasingha, कक्कर और बार्किंग डियर, सांबर, स्पॉटेड डियर, हॉक डियर, स्लॉथ बेयर्स, jackals, civets, fishing cat, jungle cat, and leopard cat. Next one is number 11, Sariska Wildlife Sanctuary. Sariska Wildlife Sanctuary, where is it located? Sariska Wildlife Sanctuary is located in Rajasthan. RAJASTHAN, Rajasthan. Sariska Wildlife Sanctuary is located in Rajasthan. RAJASTHAN, Rajasthan. Let's see which animals are found in Sariska Wildlife Sanctuary. Tiger, the Royal Bengal tiger, leopard, jungle cat, wild cat, striped hyena, golden jackal, chital, nilgai, sambar, wild boar, small Indian civet, mongoose, ruddy mongoose, hornea bugger, langur and rhesus macaque. Next wildlife sanctuary is Periyar Wildlife Sanctuary. Where is it located? Periyar Wildlife Sanctuary. It is located in Kerala. Write the spelling, students. Kerala, Kerala. Periyar Wildlife Sanctuary is located in Kerala. Kerala, Kerala. Next, now let's see which animals are found in Periyar Wildlife Sanctuary. Sambar, gaur, wild pig, sloth bears, Kashmiri flying squirrel, wild cat, Indian giant squirrel. See, this is beautiful, right? Very colorful giant squirrel. Nilgiri tahar, next one is number 13, Bandhavgarh National Park. Where is Bandhavgarh National Park? Bandhavgarh National Park is located in Madhya Pradesh. MADHYA Madhya PRADESH Madhya Pradesh. Bandhavgarh National Park is located in Madhya Pradesh. MADHYA PRADESH Madhya Pradesh. Let's see which animals are found in Bandhavgarh National Park. There are Barasingha, Royal Bengal Tiger, Sambar, Chinkara, Chausinga, Wild Pig and Leopard. And many other animals are there. Next and last one is number 14, Chilika Bird Sanctuary. Where is Chilika Bird Sanctuary? Chilika Bird Sanctuary is located in Odisha. ODISHA, Odisha. Chilika Bird Sanctuary is located in Odisha. ODISHA. Now, let's see Which birds are founded in Chilika Bird Sanctuary? There are white-bellied sea eagle, then grey-legged geese, purple moorhen, and flamingo, and many other beautiful birds are there. Okay, now our jungle safari is completed, right? Now our another question is question number B. Identify the animals and birds shown below and complete their names by filling in the missing letters. Okay. Now, what is this? Which animal is this? Here, just one letter is given, Y. What is next letter? Next letter is, anyone guess? This animal is yak. Okay, so our next letter is A and K, yak. Y-E-K, yak. Next, what is it? Which animal is this? This animal is porcupine. Write the spelling. P is also given here. O R C U is also given here. Then P, I, and N, E is also given. Porcupine. P, O, R, C, U, P, I, N, E. Porcupine. P, O, R, C, U, P, I, N, E. Porcupine. Next, number 3 is, which animal is this? This is cheetah, right? C is given in blank. H, E, E or T is given also. Then A and H. Cheetah. C-H-E-E-T-A-H, cheetah. Number 4 is, which animal is this? This is bison. B-I-S O N, bison. B I S O N, bison. Next one is number 5. Which animal is this? This is cuttlefish. C U T T L E is given also. F I fish, cuttle fish. C U double T L E F I S H, cuttle fish. Then which bird is this? दिस इज पैलासेन, पी ई एल आई सी ए एन, पैलासियन, पी ई एल आई सी ए एन। देन which animal is this? This is beaver, b e a v e r, beaver, b e a v e r, beaver. Number 8 is which bird is this? This is hummingbird, H U M M I N is given also, then G B I R D, hummingbird, H U double M I N G B I R D, hummingbird. Then which is this? This is snail, S N A I L, snail. Then number 10 is which animal is this? We are study about it. This is Nilgai, N I L G A I, Nilgai, N I L G A I, Nilgai. Then this is hyena, right? H Y E N A, hyena. Then next and last one is which bird is this? This bird is also New Zealand's national bird. This is kiwi, K I W I, kiwi. Okay, so here our lesson number 23 is complete. Now it's review time. Revise all these lesson again. National parks or sanctuary, and this column is location, right? First one is Bandipur National Park is located in Karnataka. Then Gir National Park is located in Gujarat. Hazaribagh National Park is located in Jharkhand. Kanha National Park is located in Madhya Pradesh. Kaziranga National Park is located in Madhya Pradesh. Dachigam National Park is located in Jammu and Kashmir. Jim Corbett National Park is located in Madhya Pradesh. Sorry, Jim Corbett National Park is located in Uttarakhand. Then Mudumalai Wildlife Sanctuary is located in Tamil Nadu. Sundarbans National Park is located in West Bengal. Dudhwa National Park is located in Uttar Pradesh. Sariska Wildlife Sanctuary is located in Rajasthan. Periyar Wildlife Sanctuary is located in Kerala. Bandhavgarh National Park is located in Madhya Pradesh. Chilika Bird Sanctuary is located in Odisha. Okay, now let's fun time it is. Did you know about that? What it is doing, baby elephant? Baby elephant is what do? Do you know about that? The baby elephant drinks water, something like this. Why? They don't know until 1 year after birth that how to use and water and what to use their trunk. Okay. So, now we are complete our this lesson, number 23, wildlife. Okay, students. See you in next lecture. Wait for my next videos. Stay home and stay safe. Bye-bye, students.